Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to customize quick action on Vivo X80 Lite. Firstly, open up settings. Now scroll down to shortcuts and accessibility. Now go to quick action. And as you can see here, you can select what is going to be turned on after activating quick action. So that's all. If I helped you, please leave a like, subscribe, and if you have any more questions, write them in the comments.